Whoa! Oh, that's gnarly. Call them in. Oh yeah.
Nice. Oh my gosh, first elk here, folks. Foley Bros Outdoors. Wicked.
day three here, and just smoked an elk. Shot a, we're pretty sure he's a fork, might be a spike. It's first 2 minutes legal shooting here. Holy smokes. Brett called him in with some cow calls. We smoked him at about
120 yards
here. He ran kind of parallel to us a little bit towards us, and then
he was right broadside, eh?
Yeah. And then followed up with a couple more and put him down good. So we believe he's just in front of us here, laying in the field. Last shot was definitely a hit. We could hear it good. So right on. So we'll give him some time here.
First elk ever.
First elk ever.
First elk hunt.
Third day in. See elk. Second and third days here.
Okay, the folks just going. It's got light enough for the camera now, so we're gonna go track them and go find them.
We're just sitting up there on that knob and some chairs. Pretty good camel. Somewhere right here. Fish. Yeah. Right on, boys. We got ourselves a forky.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, bad boy. Oh, yeah.
This is that guy. The base is there. Holy.
That's a big bull. Big body.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
And you smoked him.
Whoa. Oh, that's gnarly. Called him in. Oh yeah.
Nice. Oh my gosh, first elk here, folks.
That's awesome.
Foley Bros Outdoors.
Wicked. Gun goes in, eh? The points?
Yeah.
Gnarly. Oh, you can smell him. He's quite a bull. What a beautiful animal.
Beautiful.
Oh, oh. Yeah.
What a beast.
Right on.
Had a couple of bulls on camera. Knew they were in the area. Had a run-in with this guy. Back in the bush there north of us. But he put the slip on us. This morning called him in and polywopped him. Awesome. Got a lot of work ahead of us.